5 days till movie night.
Michael is home from Orlando.
We're filming in the Marriott parking lot.
Our dad is making us do this.
And we're wearing sunglasses.
Hit it.
It's 106 miles to Chicago. We got a full tank of gas, half a pack of cigarettes. It's dark. We're wearing sunglasses.
Hit it.
They want $5,000.
Guess you're really up shit creek.
The band.
Do you see the light?
The band.
Do you see the light?
What light?
Have you seen the light?
Yes. Yes. Jesus H. God damn it, Christ! I have seen the light.
Are you the police?
No, ma'am. We're musicians.
Everybody. Don't you guys ever wear blue jeans or jumpsuits like Wayne Cochran or CC Rider?
We're on a mission from God.
It's good to see you, sweetheart.
You contemptible pig.
How much for the woman?
What? Excuse me?
You're a little girl. I'd like to buy her.
I'm gonna catch that sucker.
Excuse me. You see two guys coming here, black suits, black hats?
Sit them down there.
Thank you.
Love you, baby.
Let's go.
Can I help you, boys?
Do you have any white bread?
Yes.
I'd like a slice of white bread, please.
Want butter or jam on that toast, honey?
No, ma'am. Dry. Got any fried chicken?
Best damn chicken in the state.
Bring me 4 fried chickens and a Coke and a slice of white bread.
You want chicken wings or chicken legs?
4 fried chickens and a Coke and white bread.
You want anything to drink with that?
No, ma'am. A Coke.
It'll be up in a minute.